to. I had to punch you out. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I remember that. Needed it, I guess.
Doorknob, he says.
Hey, Wyatt. Love you, man.
My brothers and sisters, check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is gonna make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're gonna infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And then we find that bitch, and we take her out. What you got?
Frau Grace, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskovich brought back from Venus. Turns out, it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying, we are gonna find that bitch, and we are going to take her
Grace!
Out. What?
Don't ever call me a Nazi again! I am not a Nazi! You do not have the right to label me as something I am not, as someone less than yourself, as someone less than human. Say it! Say I'm not a Nazi!
Oh, right. Okay, I get it. You're not a Nazi.
And you... I'm in love with you. Don't you understand that, you dumb... idiot! And it hurts. It hurts that you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry these tears from my eyes. Get over it and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy. I will just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. And there's nothing you can do about that!
Sigrun!
But I'm leaving, okay?
No, wait! Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us. You're the expert here. Lay it out for us.
We have to approach fast and low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Ausmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.
However you want to handle this, William, I will follow your lead. We're in.
There are three different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugen control center for the port defenses. The Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's...